We stand here in front of the Jewish synagogue in Copenhagen. We are devastated today. A man has lost his life in a service of that synagogue, and we are devastated. Our thoughts goes to his family. We are with them today, but our thoughts goes to the whole of the Jewish community today. They belong in Denmark. They are a strong part of our community, and we will do everything we can to protect the Jewish community in our country.